Be tonight when Pat's joined by a host of celebrities for the Late Late Show at 9:30. But now we head to Shortland Street.
Bye, Tina. See ya.
See you, babe.
And you have done wonders.
No, I don't know about that. But, you know, I mean, I love having her around. And the guardianship papers come through next week, so I'll be her official mum. You and I haven't spent any girly time together lately, you know?
What do you want to do?
Something cool.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, keep singing.
I'll give anything.
Hi, darling. I'm back.
You're not paid to keep your favourite patients company.
I know, I'm sorry.
And if there's a major emergency and we're short-staffed, lives could be lost.
I did only intend to pop in.
You should never have popped out in the first place.
I'm sorry, it won't happen again.
Not unless you don't want to work here anymore.
Ouch.
She caught me in Audrey's ward. I only intended to say a quick hi, but then I found some medication. I got caught up.
What kind of medication?
Some sort of antidepressant. Lima's having them tested.
Yeah, you should have told Judy, eh?
You sure know when she's telling you off.
Well, at least you're in one piece. Don't worry, mate. Chin up, shoulders back, and onwards we go.
Save the chit-chat till he breaks. We're busy in case you hadn't noticed.
Sorry, I was just...
I'm not interested in excuses. Just get on with it and try keeping your hands off the nurses.
Still in the dog box.
You and me both.
Oh, I've missed you so much. You look amazing. Just gorgeous.
Milk, sugar?
Oh, just milk. I'm off sugar. Well, I'm off everything that's bad for you, and I'm feeling great. So, tell me everything. You got any boyfriends?
Not really.
Well, they will be queuing up when they see you in this lot. Oh, that is what all the kids are wearing, sipping. Hope they fit. Because you have grown, girl, and in all the right places. Come on. Fashion parade, please.
Yeah, go.
You guys look the hoot, eh? She's a bit stunned, eh?
Well, she's not the only one, Terry. I'm still trying to get over the guardianship thing.
Hey, I never said I never wanted to see her again.
No, but your timing's off.
Yeah. Sorry, I should have called. She wasn't too angry about, you know.
Well, it's a big thing.
She was upset. I'm going to have my work cut out for me, aren't I?
Doing what, exactly?
Well, getting her not angry with me, forgiving me.
Why bothering?
Donna, she's my daughter.
Yeah, not so long ago you signed her over to me and suddenly you're here.
Yeah, I couldn't come any sooner. You know why?
How come you can come now, then?
Police have decided to leave me alone. Anyway, it's all sorted. The first thing I thought, I can see Tash.
You might spend some quality time with her before you run off again.
You're grumpy with me too. Don't be. Look, if Tash doesn't want to know me anymore, I'll go. But if not, let me have some time with her. Please. Come on, Slowpoke, we're busting out here.
I've got the wine sorted. Honey Louise works for a supplier. She's going to give us a really good deal.
Oh, good.
And I gave my cousin Milo a bell, see if he could jack us up with some cheese from his deli.
You've got connections all over town.
Well, I don't have many stockbroker buddies, but when it comes to food and booze, my family's got it covered.
Oh, look, here are the workers. How did it go? The big emergency during the social club meeting?
Oh, yeah, fine.
It was touch and go there for a while, but we're expecting a full recovery.
Oh, good. Yeah, because I asked Judy and she didn't know what I was talking about. She must have been on a break when it happened, eh?
Yeah, she must have been.
Anyway, you'll be pleased to know that you haven't missed out on the opportunity to contribute to the bingo night.
Look, Barb, I really haven't got the time to be hassling winemakers for some cheap plonk.
Which is why I've given you a much easier job. Dishing out the bingo forms and markers to people as they arrive.
Look, I don't even think I can make it.
I definitely can't.
Well, I'll need a note from home if you can't be there. And you could use it to improve your people skills.
So, are you in town for long?
Well, long enough for me and Tash to have a good catch-up.
Oh.
Well, not that I'm expecting you to drop everything. I know you have heaps on.
No, not really.
Well, if something does turn up, don't fret. You've got to turn it down just because I'm here. Nice wine.
A toast to Donna. You know, I missed my girl so much, but it's been really great knowing that she's safe and happy here with you. Don't think I'm ever going to be able to thank you.
Well, it's good to have her here.
Auntie Tash, my beautiful daughter.
Cheers.
Oh, Victor. This is Terry. Terry, Victor.
Oh, Tash's mum.
The one and only. Sorry for landing on you.
That's okay.
Big surprise, I know, but it's only just happened that I can come over. Don't worry, I'm not looking for a bed.
Son, there you are.
Hi, I'm Tama.
Terry, Tasha's mum.
Yeah? What are you doing here?
Well, I'm beginning to feel like I'm back from the dead rather than just over from Oz.
I went to work today. Oh, I quit.
What? You can't do that. That's your business.
Yeah, well, I have. I'm studying at the dog's corner.
Cooking?
No, kitchen hand.
I told you not to go making big decisions until you were thinking straight.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing.
But all that hard work is going to go down the drain,
Mum,
Thomas.
It's my life, okay? And I know what I'm doing with it. Guys are just going to have to live with it.
So why didn't you tell Judy about the pills?
I couldn't get a word in.
Well, just go see her tomorrow.
I don't want to make a big thing over nothing.
It's not nothing.
Well, she's right. I should have been in ED.
You're going to have to start standing up for yourself, babe, or else you always get dumped on.
You're right. So listen up. Tonight you're staying at my place.
Hey.
No hey, no buts. You do as you're told.
I meant standing up for yourself at work, not getting all heavy with me.
Oh, you don't like it. Well, I didn't like you leading me on last night. We're having a nice time and it was going to get even nicer. And then Vinny comes along and you're out of there so fast. No, I'm sick of it. I'm sick to death of it. I might pleasant.
I thought you were quite good, actually. A bit more practice and you'll be able to do stroppy.
As good as you?
No. It's like ballet. You want to be really good at it? You'll start young.
Cow.
So, you don't want me to come stay at your place, then?
His place.
I'll think about it.